كنا في آخر لقاء تذاكرنا ما جاء في باب السحر والكهانة والعرافة. In the last session we spoke about the chapter titled by Magic, Witchcrafting and Sorcery. قال الشيخ: ومما يجب التنبيه عليه والتنبه له أن السحرة والكهانة والعرافين يعبثون بعقائد الناس. الشيخ said, and from that which must be from that which people must be aware of is that the magicians, witchcraft and sorcerers play with the creed of the people. بحيث يظهرون بمظهر الأطباء showing the people that they are only medicine doctors فيأمرون المرضى بالذبح لغير الله and so they command the sick people to slaughter for other than Allah بأن يذبحوا خروفا صفته كذا وكذا أو دجاجة صفته كذا وكذا as if and they command them to slaughter a goat which and they gives certain description in color in shape and whatever and same thing with chicken or bird or whatever أو يكتبون لهم الطلاسم الشركية والتعاويذ الشيطانية or they may write for them talismans and you know which all of the shayateen and shirk بصفة حروز يعلقونها في رقابهم like يعني kind of amulets that they hang on their necks أو يضعونها في صناديقهم or they put it in the in boxes or in their houses والبعض الآخر يظهر المظهر المخبر عن مغيبات المغيبات and other part of them he appears like يعني informing of that which is unseen وأماكن الأشياء المفقودة and he يعني show people that he helped them with things which are missing بحيث يأتيه الجهال فيسألونه عن الأشياء الضائعة as for those ignorance come to these people the magicians and witchcraft and so and they ask them about things that they have displaced فيخبرهم بها أو يحضرها لهم بواسط عملائه من الشياطين. So he either informed them where these things are or he may bring them for them in that place using his agents amongst, from the shayateen. وبعضهم يظهر بمظهر الولي and some of them appears like he is a wali الذي له خوارق وكرامات one who has something like miracles كدخوله النار من غير أن تؤثر فيه like if he يعني puts on fire and he goes through it and it doesn't burn him وضرب نفسه بالسلاح السيف أو بالسكين أو الرمح or he hits himself with a weapon like a sword, knife or arrow or spear أو وضع نفسه تحت عجلات السيارات أو غيرها ولا يتأثر or he may make a car pass over him and he يعني suffers of nothing أو غير ذلك من الشعوذات التي هي في حقيقتها سحر من عمل الشيطان or other than that from the such kind of acts which in the reality these are from the magic that is done by the shayateen أو هي أمور تخيلية Yeah, لا حقيقة لها. Or it might be only imagination that has not any reality. بل هي حيل خفية. But it is a kind of tricks. يتعاطونها أمام الأنظار كعمل سحرة فرعون بالحبال والعصي. They do it in front of people like the magicians of Fir'aun when they had done, turned the robes and sticks to snakes. That was only in the eyes of the people, audience, but not in reality. قال الشيخ الإسلام ابن تيمية رحمه الله في مناظرته للسحرة البطحائي البطائحية الأحمدية الرفاعية، يعني طائفة من المتصوفة. شيخ الإسلام ابن تيمية said when he debated the magicians of the Sufi group called بطائحية أحمدية رفاعية, he said the sheikh of these groups, he said and raised his voice loud shouting, نحن, قال شيخ البطائحية ورفع صوته, نحن لنا أحوال وكذا وكذا, وادعى الأحوال الخارقة كالنار وغيرها واختصاصهم بها واختصاصهم بها, وأنهم يستحقون تسليم الحال إليهم لأجلها. That Sheikh Sufi Sheikh, he shouted at Sheikh Islam Ibn Taymiyyah and said that we have special situations such as this and this. And then he claimed some kind of miracles like entering into the fire. And then he said that people have to submit to us because we have these things. قال الشيخ الإسلام فقلت ورفعت صوتي وغضبت. شيخ الإسلام ابن تيمية said, I said, and I raised my voice, and I became very angry. أنا أخاطب كل أحمدي من مشرق الأرض إلى مغربه. He said, I'm directing my speech to every member of this Sufi group, أحمدية, from the east of the earth to the west of the earth. أي شيء فعلوه بالنار فأنا أصنع مثل ما تصنعون. He said, everything you put in the fire, then I do like what you do. ومن احترق فهو مغلوب. And the one who is burned, then he is defeated. He is the loser. وربما قلت فعليه لعنة الله. He said, and I may have said to them once, the one who been burned by the fire, then the curse of Allah be upon him. ولكن بعد أن نغسل جسومنا بالخل والماء الحار. He said, but that should be done after we all wash our bodies with vinegar and hot water. فسألني الأمراء والناس عن ذلك. So the Amir at that time and the people asked me, why is that? فقلت لهم فقلت لأن لهم حيلا في الاتصال بالنار يصنعونها من أشياء من دهن الضفادع وقشر النارنج وحجر الطلق, فضج الناس بذلك. He said, responding to the Amir and the people who asked why you said that condition, he said, because they wipe their bodies with fat of frogs and the skin of a coconut and a certain kind of rock. So the people started يعني screaming. فأخذ يظهر القدرة على ذلك, فقال أنا وأنت نلف في بارية بعد أن تطلى جسومنا بالكبريت. He said, so the I said to the Ahmadiyya Sheikh, you and I be rubbed with something, he named it, and then we wipe our body with yani specific specific liquid. فقلت فقم, وأخذت أكرر عليه بالقيام إلى ذلك. فمد يده يظهر خلع القميص, فقلت لا حتى تغتسل بالماء الحار والخل. And then I said to that, Sheikh Islam is saying, I said to that Ahmadiyya Sheikh, let's go, stand up and let's do it. And I repeated that up until he started showing like if he's taking off his clothes. Then I said to him, no, not before we take shower with vinegar and hot water. فأظهر الوهم على عادته, فقال من كان يحب الأمير فليحضر خشبا, أو قال حزمة حطب. حزمة حطب. He then tried to play around with the words. He said to the people, whoever loved the Amir, the Amir, who is prison there, go and bring wood. فقلت هذا تطوير وتفريق للجمع ولا يحصل به المقصود بل قنديل يوقد وأدخل أصبعي وأصبعك. Then Sheikh Islam Taymiyyah said, no, 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 no. This is to make the gathering separated. And this will make it take longer time. And that will make the debate weak. But I suggest that only a candle or a light be put on, yani fire. And you and I put our fingers in that fire. That's it. That's all what I want. After washing our fingers by vinegar and hot water. وَمَنْ احْتَرَقَتْ إِصْبَعَهُ فَعَلَيْهِ لَعْنَةُ اللَّهِ أَوْ قُلْتُ فَهُوَ مَغْلُوبٌ فَلَمَّا قُلْتُ ذَلِكَ تَغَيَّرَ وَذَلَّ. انتهى كلام شيخ الإسلام ابن تيمية من مجموع الفتاوى المجلد 11 الصحيفة 464. Then Sheikh Islam said to him, whoever's finger burnt, then Allah's curse is upon him. Or I may have said, he is the one defeated. So when I said that, he became yani, like humiliated and he submitted, he admitted that he was wrong. As Sheikh Islam reported that in his book Majmu' al-Fatawa Value 11, page 464. ثم قال الشيخ الفوزان, and then Sheikh Fawzan said, والمقصود منه, and the conclusion of that, بيان أن هؤلاء الدجالين يكذبون على الناس بمثل هذه الحيل الخفية. The clarification that these liars, liar people, they lie upon people by such kind of tricks, hidden tricks, كجره السيارة بشعره, like if he is يعني pulling a car with his hair, وإلقاء نفسي تحت عجلاتها, and laying down the tires of the car and the car goes over him, وإدخال إسياخ الحديد في عينيه, and insulting metal bars into his eyes, إلى غير ذلك من الشعوذات الشيطانية. To other than that, from the satanic يعني acts, from the satanic acts. وهذا كله من الكفر والشرك الذي يعصى الله تعالى به. And all that is from the shirk and kufr that Allah is disobeyed with. ولعلنا نقف عند هذا القدر, والله تعالى أعلم, وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه. جنبنا الله وإياكم شر الأشرار وسحر السحار ومكر الليل والنهار, والله يرعانا ويرعاكم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.